guys. How's it going? Well, last week we introduced our network models, right? Both the OSI and the TCP/IP network models. This week, here in week three, we're going to build on that a bit. We're going to go in and explore the protocols that live at those different network layers. Layers 4, 3, and 2 are transport, internet, and data link layers specifically. It's all good stuff. I'll see you over in the week 3 lectures.